problem started now. It started now because incapable people were taken, cadres were taken and put in there. You see, what we experience now is that there's a fight back. It's not a normal thing that, you see now, there's no load shedding that is going on because Cyril Ramaphosa have said to these other guys, please, but we are going to lose the election if you continue. But it's a fight back between the MDZ and the CR. It's not a thing that is there. They are fighting for power. What we are going to do is, one, take all the rotten apples out. Bring back all the skilled people that were there all the time that have kept the lights on, black and white. We are not going to say that, no, this is an Afrikaner. This Afrikaner is having experience in the head. That is what we need. We need to have the lights on. We don't care about the color of the skin, but if the economy can move, that is what we want. And this is what we are going will do. We will definitely take all the skills that is there, that people were chased away from the job and bring in a body and what. We are not going to do that.